more about this idea.
Yeah, well, you're looking at the Dallas Massacre of 2020, and it keeps getting cooler each year, and next year, it's going to be way over the top. It's going to be nuts.
How much blood do you put there?
About 20 gallons this year.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you're looking at 8 gallons just right now. Rain washes it away, and I have to make more blood each time.